that was the bell for number 557 in section L. Sophie Paddock riding Mrs. Claire Hodgson's Western Lark. One fence down, so four faults for Western Lark and Sophie Paddock. That means they go through to the cross country with 42.6 penalties.